What's up guys, Boss King Ethan here, back with another video. Today we're going to make a pack opening. So we've got all these. I'm just hoping to get some team of the seasons. And we've also got an 84 plus player pick that I'll do now. Come on. Shit. Very shit. I've already got Ilicic. Do I have delete? No, it says it at the bottom. I didn't even know that. Alright. Let's open this. Come on, walk out. I want a pull. Bounded. Fucking shit. I have the trade deal as well. That's right. Alright, come on, walk out. English left back. I'll take Shaw. I've got Cornet, like, but... Oh, is this one just not tradable? Alright. This is shit, I don't even know how I've got this. I think I did it from doing an objective or something. Skip that. I thought it was the best player I've packed today off the rivals was Ramos. And I already had him and he was untradeable, so I had to fucking put him into the SBC. Shit, did I just skip a walkout? No. Oh, already got him. Fuck's sake. I'm probably not even going to upload this if it's shit. Alright, here's one where I could get a team of the season. Yes! Come on. Brazil. Centre-back. Torino. I'll take Bremer. Dangler? Nah, but I'll take Bremer. Let's see what packs we've got left. Oh, I've just got 280 plus team of the season again. No, bored Spanish. Morata. Alright, come on. Team of the season. Not even a fucking board. These packs of shit. Oh, go on then. Now we've got the last pack from a Div Rivals reward that I couldn't open because I had Ramos. Oh, it's just shit one. That was probably the worst Div Rival rewards I've ever had done in my life. Because I got no one. I got Ramos, who I already had. But yeah. I'll take Bremer. In a bit.